standby is not allowed. I don't understand why people are not allowed to stand by here. Why not? You know, at the beginning of the month, I was telling that I will be a different person. By the end of this month, yeah, it didn't happen. I supposed to work out like daily and be careful with my diet and you know, just to have a healthy living. Well, I actually did, kinda. I'm not getting the results I was hoping for, also because I haven't really been that consistent, but I'm making some progress, little progress, but still I'm making some little progress. Okay, I'm not looking for excuses, but it's true that I've been starting working this month. I got very busy with my online classes and stuff like this, and there's a lot of things that I have to catch up with. So yeah, a lot of my dedication, a lot of my effort this month went into this work. Anyway, I still don't want to give up, because that's me. I don't give up that easily. So I'm going to a gym, to another gym, a boxing gym. I got my, look, my Manny Pacquiao shirt and everything. So it's like, let's go to do some boxing. Let me explain. Another inconvenience at this gym, there's no trainers, apparently. So, I mean, the trainers are out. They're coming back next month. So yeah, I just told them I will go back next month here. Every time. So I'm back at the usual gym. Let's just have a workout here. Okay, just 20 minutes on the treadmill. I don't feel to do any weightlifting today, but I think there's a nice sunset going on. I don't feel like running here or walking here. I think to take this workout outside. Let's go.
Hi. What's up, man?
Is it closed? For jogging or?
Not allowed.
Ah, not allowed. Sige,
because
sige.
Of COVID.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
Temporary closure.
Sige. Turn on. Okay. This used to be a nice place to hang out. But, look at the sunset. But they just told me I cannot be here because of COVID. You know, you cannot watch the sunset because, you know, because COVID. I don't understand. Okay, so let's just go somewhere else. Let me just go to the bridge, hoping that the sunset is not gone yet. Look at this, just in time. It's very low tide, apparently. I mean, look at those guys, they're just sitting there. I think they're looking for sea urchins or shells. I wouldn't really know what they're looking for, but yeah, I love this place. Let me show you something about this place. Standby is not allowed. 1-5 penalty, first offense, 2,000, second offense, 2,500 for the third offense, or imprisonment. Look, and there's so many people in here. Look, everybody stand by here. Look, everybody stand by here. We're all outlaws. By the way, I don't understand why people are not allowed to stand by here. Why not? I mean, I would understand not littering here. I would agree. I understand. Somehow, maybe not public drinking here, I would understand. Maybe also I would understand not parking here. I think this is wrong. Parking on a bridge at the first place is wrong. But if somebody is just walking here and sitting, watching the sunset, what's Why you cannot stand by here? I don't understand. If somebody can please explain that to me, why it's not allowed to stand by here, I wouldn't know. But as you see, it's a place that a lot of people come here to stand by. First of all, because there's no other option, I tried to go to the other place, but they don't allow you in. That's even before the pandemic, that you're not allowed to stay here. Anyway, let me just get a little time lapse of this for you guys. Take a look at this. Yeah, not bad as a sunset, but you know what? I cannot wait to get my new drone to show it to you with a little better perspective. Yeah, soon guys, very soon.